great friend, the irrepressible Seth Rudetsky.
Hi, everyone. Okay, so the Chatterbox, if you don't know, is like an interview show. It's like inside the Actors Studio, where I interview Broadway stars for an hour. And at the end of the show, everyone has to bring an embarrassing tape from their past. Like Sutton Foster brought a tape of herself when she was 11, singing Separate Lives with Hunter, and she was singing Harmony. Okay. Let's just say that little woman was a thoroughly modern mess. Anybody? Nobody. Okay, point is, my dream guest to get is Barbara Streisand. And I'm sure, like, if she did actually show up, she would forget her embarrassing tape. So I actually made one for her. First, I'm going to play you why I'm totally obsessed with her. I made a little medley. It's the first part is just, like, amazing riffing, phenomenal changing the melody. Second thing is an amazing F from the Funny Lady movie, full F belted. Third thing is just phenomenal phraseology, of course, with amazing vibrato, all placed in a mask. So you're going to hear all three just to show I'm totally and completely obsessed with her. Okay, hit it. Phrasing, amazing, ready?
'Cause any place I hang my hat is home. Is home.
She's amazing, right? Amazing. Okay. I made this compilation tape of things that give me a headache. What she does, okay, this is from the second Barbara Streisand album. The phrase is, my man is gone, when your man is gone, your world just falls apart. So let's say you're a singer, like, I don't want to go, your world just falls apart. I don't want to hit that T, I'm just going to go, you know, your world just falls apart. Okay, she opts out of hitting the T, and instead of just fading out, she changes the T to a D, and then overemphasizes it. So she literally goes, your world just falls apart. You know, she's like, I like the way it feels in my mouth. I want to caress it. I like the way it feels in the tongue. Okay, so it's literally a D and it's overemphasized. Just in case you think I'm lying, let's hear it.
My man is gone. And when your man is gone, your world just falls apart. So your world just falls apart.
Okay, the chutzpah? It's literally a different letter. Okay, sorry, I like it. Okay, so just in case you think that was a fluke, I'm sure whatever was a bad day. Nah. Okay, Funny Girl, original cast album, not the soundtrack, original cast album, Cornette Man. It's supposed to go, a powder blue Norfolk suit, a silver-plated wah-wah mute. You know a mute that goes on a trumpet, Cornette Man? She literally makes the T into an L. Because she's sick of the D, let's move on to L. So she literally goes, silver plated wah-wah mula. Hey, maybe that's where they cut the song from the movie, Barbara. Ever think of that one? Okay, so we're going to hear it now. We're going to hear it twice in a row for the full effect. Okay, hit it. It's an L. It doesn't rhyme with suit. Mula. All right. Anywho. I guess my last thing. So the point is, I'm like, but you know what? I'm still obsessed with the music. Can't stop listening to it. Nothing could ever ruin a Barbara Streisand song for me. Till I heard this. Three things never heard before in the same sentence. Don't Rain on My Parade. Sung by B. Arthur. So I'm going to play it for you, and I can literally play you the whole thing because it's mind-boggling, but I'm just going to play you the very, very end. What happens is, at the end of the song, you know, normally it goes, nobody, no, nobody, it's going to rain on my parade. Well, obviously, B was like, I can't really compete with Barbara's signature high belt, so why don't I end the song with my signature? An angry line reading. So she literally goes, no, nobody. They had four chords for her to walk away angrily, and then she glares, and she just goes, it's gonna rain on my parade. And what happens is the orchestra comes in like a half a beat early, so she doesn't even get her amazing, God will get you for that, Walter, you know, her St. Olaf glare from Golden Girls. She doesn't get her amazing glare moment because the orchestra, Lifetime, anyway, the orchestra totally cuts her off a half beat early. It's just like, it's gonna rain on my, ba-ba-na-na, orchestra throws her off. So, we're gonna hear it twice in a row. First, I'll be B. Arthur, then I'm gonna be the over-eager conductor in the pit because it was like a live variety show, like his first one. He was so excited working for B. Arthur. So, Just so you know, just imagine, she's wearing a crazy outfit. It's like a powder blue evening gown that was made into a pantsuit. It's crazy looking. Okay.
Nobody, no, nobody. It's gonna rain on my back. It's gonna rain on my